this. Wait, he said wait till he gets here. Aww. So cute. There's more. Oh, okay. What is this? You put penguins on there? You put a little penguin tape. The next location is the place where it all began. You adore this place, but mainly in the morning because of the people there. Damn, we're going to town. He was supposed to give me a little cactus last year to ask me to be his girlfriend, but he was with Levi the whole day. Asked me in his car and he's like, I was gonna get you a cactus, but will you be my girlfriend? I didn't hear him, so I was like, what? And he's like, will you be my girlfriend? And I was like, sure.
The bird is here and we.
It's just a
tea. Oh my gosh. What in the world?
Soda.
Holy crap.
The next location is actually also the next location when I'm not eating.
Here it is.
We're going to Chick-fil-A.
Yes.
And it said because we're regular, so 52 photo ideas.
A noise, sing you to sleep in my arms. If you awake.
Colorado. We went to Garden of the Gods and we went skiing, and one of my favorite memories from it was there was this little mountain but hill kind of thing, and we went to the very top of it and there were deer everywhere, and there was just one little bench and you sat on it and you could see the Rocky Mountains like wrapping around Denver, and we sat there for a while and it was really cute.
We weren't gonna kiss until we were dating. I kissed him on the cheek before he left one night, and then we were talking a few nights later. We were like kind of joking about kissing, and he just kissed me before we were dating. Little Kevin.
As I can tell, so I paint my eyes a light green.
The next location is the house where we spent most of our Christmas at in 2015. Halen's? Are we good? Okay. Girlfriend.
Where's that?
Kmart! Kmart!
Save me! Hold on!
Are you sure it's not that cold?
Oh, it's not.
I totally just creeped on
it. It's not. This is for you and the notes with
it. I love y'all.
You look super cute.
He got me sparkling grape juice because I love sparkling grape juice. I'm totally in the road. Is he in the RV?